table, you and the handicap boy, you have Stephen, put the build the table. This is Karen here again, and yesterday I put up two tables, but I took them back down. Because poor Jackie, God will give her bed in heaven. She was 7 years dead yesterday, so I took that tape down. I took them down for respect of her and my sister Winnie, and all belong to Winnie and Christy as well, and Christy as well. But anyway, do you know the tape you put up this morning? You said you're going to put me in the broad and me back, you're going to do this, you have this. With your dirty, smelly, lacy house that I had to wash myself when I used to come out of the house. I used to wash myself. When I used to leave the house, I had to go to the shower. The dirty, smelly, lacy house, you're going to put me in the broad of your back. Well, I tell you, Anthony, you have an older son that's my age. You have an older son that's my age, Anthony. See, will he put me in the broad of your back? And you know the other three sons you have? I have another fella from Mannion. And you know the other two sons you have? I have a couple around here for him too as well. Oh, Martin wants no trouble. I was talking to Martin. Martin wants no trouble. Poor Martin wants no trouble. Well, I'm not saying it in a way, but if Martin wants it, Martin can get it as well. I have two for them two fellas, and the older son for me, and I have a son for Stephen, that backer boy. Now, Christmas gone by, Anthony. Mary Ann had to leave Trim and come up to me for me to give her money for to feed her and Stephen. Now, what kind of a mother-in-law and father-in-law are you? You dirty, pervert cunt. You did do that to Mary Ann. You left Trim to come up to Tranny. You did do that to Mary Ann. I know you did. You pervert bastard. And me, you told me you put me in the broad back. Well, I'm a man, and I can get a man your age. I have no problem fighting you, Annie, but you're too old. I get a man your age, and I'll fight you as well. And your oldest son, ask him, will he put me in the broad back? And remember, Annie, Stephen, Manuel, fight Stephen. And the other two fellas you have, I have fellas for him, two fellas as well. Now, do you know they had the daughters? Do you know I have three daughters here, give one fight. Give three daughters here, and do you know the big, fat, smelly woman you have? The big, fat, smelly, that was a smelly shite off. That used to be in the sitting room with a smelly shite, that I had to wash myself. When I left your house, when I used to go home, I had to go into the shower. I was getting bites in the house. You dirty looking bastard. You put me in the brawling back. Yeah, see, would you? You cantering man, you. And give me your oldest son. He will put me in the brawling back. You dirty dog.